all suddenly feels quite real. For me, it's going to be really interesting. You know, is it actually possible? It's not sort of, you know, I'm not out here saying I'm going to do it 100%. I've got absolutely no idea.
Along the coast in calmer waters, adventurer George is just arriving. He will take on the most physically demanding of all eight crossings, rowing a kayak. In recent years, there have been desperate attempts to row to the UK, despite the huge dangers.
You know, it's a significant crossing. Humans are designed for land, and you are heading out into the most treacherous patch of water you can imagine.